So one big advantage people supporting this bill has is that the numbers are so big they don't register. You know, what's $1 trillion? Who knows what $1 trillion is? And the truth is, nobody has a really great grasp of what $1 trillion is. The policy staff checked, and in 2019, all 50 states all put together spent $2.1 trillion. All of the state government spending in America, including the federal government money we gave them, like the federal highway pass-through funds that they spent, that was $2.1 trillion, all 50 states. So if you add 67% to that, you're at the bottom number that everybody will kind of agree to, that is $3.5 trillion. If you look at the things that expire in year 5 and year 6 and year 7, you easily get it to over $5 trillion if you assume all those would be extended. But maybe the real number to remember is all state government spending in America, from the biggest state to the smallest state all put together, $2.1 trillion in 2019. Now we're talking about spending $3.5 trillion on programs that the federal government has never spent money on before.